Nearly 7,000 people in Wuwei City participated in a desert control activity in the heartland of the Tingyur Desert. They used agricultural wheat waste and rice straws to prepare checkerboards, creating a net across the desert to control the flowing sand. In 2024, Gansu Province plans to plant approximately 17,300 hectares of forest and treat over 190,000 hectares of desertified land.